from the bottom, now I'm on top. Grinding so hard, I ain't gon' stop. I go get it, I go get it, I go get it, I go get it.
Yo, it's your boy Rashad, aka Shy Diesel, aka Mr. LaFisher. You already know this is how we do backstage. Weed hoes, catch a nap, cause I had too much weed and hoes.
Get money.
Yeah.
So you got big man? What's up?
And over here we have the other half of Brooklyn's finest, my dog Cutter. He stay complaining.
Are you still filming?
Yeah, I'm doing this for you.
You about to go on. You seen D?
Nah.
You find him?
Now?
Yeah, what you mean now? Yeah, now.
Yo, you need to relax, B. You need to be more worried about your LeBron James ass hairline. Hairline starts so far back, you need 3 headbands.
There's our girl YaYa doing big A&R things over at Flatbush Records.
Don't put me on camera eating. I just let me swallow.
Oh, you want to swallow?
Rashad.
Yo, Shy. You found D?
Yeah, somebody said he was in the bathroom.
Yo, D.
You! But you said he was in.
That's what Dante said.
Oh.
No.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I didn't say you was in here.
Yo, man, the door was closed. And you in here with some shorty.
Yo, well, for real, B?
What you mad at him for?
I'm saying, man, I wasn't here to put old girl on camera, man. She in a relationship.
What? I'm just saying your watch is big as hell. It's like a rib. You're wearing a 22 on his wrist.
Oh, look who's back from getting his...
What happened?
What happened?
Nothing happened. It don't matter.
It is, dude. It's nice and big deal.
Man, you think I know that?
I don't know what you know. You don't know not to wear no glittery ass shirt.
Yo, man, what's wrong with my shirt?
It's glittery.
Mad glittery.
I'm just saying, what's the point of y'all getting us up out of our messed up indie deal and trying to get a sign if we miss the sound checks because you off getting brain in the bathroom?
That's what you were doing in the bathroom?
Getting a good one, too.
Man, you gotta relax. Man, you act like I don't work hard.
And how was getting brain work?
Because I was doing research for a new song. Yo, the song is called Brain in the Bathroom. Getting brain in the bathroom. That's what's up, getting brain in the bathroom. Just don't give a what, getting brain in the bathroom. That's what's up, getting brain in the bathroom. Just don't give a, getting brain in the bathroom. That's what's up.
Okay, y'all are doing way too much.
Hey, yo, y'all gotta roll. Let's go.
Yeah.
You don't really think my shirt is that glittery.
I mean, it's crazy glittery, but it's cool, we got you.
Keep saying I'm trying to get you signed. I will get you signed. I got my boss here, didn't I?
You the man over at Flatbush now.
Yeah, that's why she be wearing them pants. So.
Whatever.
Yeah, I still think we should have got that release in writing before we hyped that up. I don't trust James.
Trust me. Your lawyer's getting the paperwork tomorrow.
Good. I got bills. I got a kid. It's our window, B. I need this to pop off right now, you know what I mean?
I got you.
Bet.
Forgive me for my sins, cause I'm lost. Between the shady capers and ultimate double cross. It's like pulling teeth, being humble cause I floss. I got me an addiction to them limited editions. I pull it to the curb, hoes flocking like pigeons. And know this ain't BET, but they loving how I'm living. And it's the way I carry it until I go to prison. D, I got them shorty laying down the law. Give me my shot or I'm aiming for it all. Creeping on the come up, haters praying that I fall. Squad on deck, they just waiting on the call. Cause damn it, I'm a ball. I got a vendetta.
Yo, I was on one last night.
Didn't nobody tell you to bet Tiger you could outdrink him?
He cheated. My man all skinny. I can't compete with that metabolism.
Yo, off with D, man. We ain't got time to be playing around. We gotta go to the studio. We gotta drop off these mixtapes.
So you gonna sign my boys or what?
I know they got some buzz in the streets and they push some nice units independently, but I don't know.
You know labels ain't trying to break nobody anymore. We're signing people that already have a fan base, and my boys got that.
You're gonna need to get off the phone, sir.
Don't tell me what to do, B. I pay for this class, which means I do whatever I want. So if I want to bang this broad down with dog style, that's what I'm gonna do, okay? By the way, the pose is looking nice, my namaste.
Kevin, you promoted me to find the hottest dudes out here, right? So you know I'm not gonna bring you anybody garbage. I'm telling you, my boys is for real.
All right, I'll hit you back this afternoon and let you know.
Hello? Yo, honk again, we gotta go. Mike's doing me a favor as it is. Rashad, I'm gonna need you to drive me to pick up the fellas with these papers from James later.
What up, y'all? Y'all been waiting long?
Yeah, B, like forever.
Yo, man, why didn't y'all just honk?
Yo, just go ahead.
You gotta start with.
Hold on, let me show you something.
Yeah, right there, man.
Never wanna hold out, roll out full steam ahead, either roll or get rolled over. Guns up, Derek in his F, tits on both shoulders, jumping out the truck with the Louis loaf.
Your dog two tricks, but I won't roll over like Rover.
No!
Come over, chauffeur in the Rover plate, catch fetch red bones like being Rihanna, get checks. Make little mama with clothes designer, she fresh.
Yeah, Brooklyn's finest, please do rewind this.
Dumb Brooklyn boys just came off tour. Chest out, black range, got cheddar the floor. So when the sky turned gray, we looking dead at the cross. Pull a black scully down, break the federal law.
Yo, that beat is just disrespectful, B. Like walking into grandma's living room and not stepping on the plastic, disrespectful.
I told you, we keep it hood, B. You got no more scones?
For real? Scones is hot in the streets?
Maybe you ate them handles.
Yo, we're gonna need you to take me and D over to the Red Cafe video shoot. Maybe mom's just doing some styling.
That's all big time now.
Yeah. She said we should try to get up in there, you know. Plus, I said I rolled through, show some support. What? I can't roll through and support baby moms?
It's all good. You a supporter.
I told y'all, me and baby mom's just friends.
Okay, so what happened the other night when you crashed out of the spot?
Yeah, what happened when you crashed at the spot?
Oh, so y'all Paris now? I told you. I crashed there because I wanted to be there first thing in the morning when little man woke up for his B-day.
And ain't nothing happened? You ain't smashed, get your balls tickled?
What?
Son, did she tickle your balls? Yeah, she tickled the balls.
Yo, read easy. That's baby mom's, B.
Oh, you right. My bad. She tickled the balls. Sorry, yo. Yo, man, that chick got ass, yo. I bet you that aftershock is crazy.
Aftershock?
When you hit it from the back once, but the ass keep on jiggling, aftershock.
This cat is stupid, man.
Yo. All right.
What's up, Red?
Yo, what's happening?
Yo, what's up, baby?
Oh, man. Shorty bad, right? I bet that aftershock is ridiculous, dog.
Ooh.
All right, bro.
What's up,
see you,
I'll
man.
Be right back, yo.
Hey, what's good?
Hey, man, so.
What up, Big Tom?
Hey. You know, just doing my steez.
Oh, yeah, I'm feeling you, but don't say steez, though.
No?
Nah.
Okay.
Hey, yo, this jacket ain't right, babe.
Oh, yeah, see? I told you. Give me, I'll fix it.
Babe?
Yeah, Freddie, this is Cutter, my baby's father, remember?
Oh, yeah, Cutter, yeah, I know you. I heard your little mixtape. I was kind of feeling that. It was cool.
Hey, Freddie, we need you on set, man.
I'll be there in a minute.
Thanks.
All right, I'm about to go make it rain on them hoes. Don't get all jealous and geeked up.
Shut up.
Come on, let's move.
All right. Go ahead. And then you want to say something.
Nah, I don't. You wanna date someone to be Omar Epps? That's on you, baby.
Whatever. So you cool with it?
Absolutely. Why would I care?
Because, you know, I don't know.
Man, that's cool. Do your steez.
Look. All right. Bye, Kutta.
You can't tell me what to do. I'ma leave when I wanna leave.
Just hurry your ass up out of here.
What's going on? I quit.
She was fired.
But you quit.
After her ass got fired. Don't be stealing none of my post-its either.
Don't nobody want none of your post-its?
You stealing post-its? Seriously?
Bounce your ass back to the strip club where I found you at.
Whatever. You know I got stuff on you.
You ain't got nothing but ashy knees and ass pimples. Get out of here.
Come on.
What club you dance at? Need some dollars? Nothing?
I know you came by to pick up your boy's paperwork or whatever, but I changed my mind.
About what? Letting Monique keep the post-its?
You funny. Nah. About releasing your peoples.
But you already said you would.
I also told Monique I'd give her a deal if she let me smash. You see, she walking all bow-legged, but she ain't about to drop no album. You think you slick trying to get your people signed. Why would I release them now, huh? They hot.
Yeah, and they did that on their own. They've been putting out the mixtapes. They've been grinding, doing shows. They've been doing whatever to keep their name out there. Last album, you ain't do no marketing, no promo, no nothing.
You're right. You've done a lot. Want some Drew Hill tickets?
What? No.
You sure? It's their comeback tour.
James, you said you would release them. We had an oral agreement.
That who heard? Hmm? Well, me and you? Come on. Get out of here.
Give me a number. Maybe you could do something with him.
I don't care if he's in the middle of a deposition. I need to talk to him now. Yeah, well, I'm on my way.
Yeah, what's wrong?
James ain't releasing the guys.
What?
I know.
But you told him it was a done deal.
I know.
But you know you can't tell him this, though.
I know. How is this helping?
What you screaming at me for? You don't want that messed up.
I know.
But you know you're not messed up, though, right?
I know.
Come on, B. You said you gonna play our joint like 2 nights ago, man.
I told you the promoter don't want me playing songs cats don't know.
Man, come on, man. What does he know, man? He still listen to Rob Bass. Look, all I'm saying is the last thing you want is for it to pop off a year from now and you looking stupid because you had it first. Yo, man, we need this.
I got you.
For her, that's what's up. Yo, man, he said he gonna put us in rotation, man.
Hey, let me ask you something. You think Seth's feeling Freddy?
Most deaf.
You think she let him smash?
No doubt.
Damn, come on, B.
Yo, what you want me to say?
I want you to say the truth.
No, you don't, man. You wouldn't hear that some dude you know is smashing baby moms ain't smashing baby moms.
You think she be bringing him around Kareem?
Don't do this, B.
Don't do what? That's my kid, B. I want to know if she bring us, she don't even know around my son. And we going back to the video.
We need to talk.
So talk. Oh, hey, you guys want to buy some candy bars for my kid's school?
I really can't do this right now.
Well, today's the last day. And if his class wins, we get to take a trip to the Capitol. Plus, while I'm there, I finally get to be able to bang my son's teacher.
Look, can we talk about why we're actually here? James won't release the guys.
Yeah, no.
Good. So as the lawyer, you know how to fix it.
You can't.
Wow, you're gonna have to slow up. I don't think I can handle all this fancy legal talk.
Well, look, oral agreements aren't legally binding.
Do you know how hard I've been working to get these guys signed to Flatbush? This is a big deal.
I know, but even if we took it to court, James could tie it up for years. And then the guys couldn't put out music for who knows how long. All right, James has the leverage. Now, unless you get some, you're stuck.
Damn.
So, where are we on the candy bars?
What am I gonna do? I told the fellas this was done. I told my boss this was done. My mom's was right. I should have been a dental hygienist.
I don't know about that. A dental hygienist is a hard job.
I can't keep this quiet anymore. I gotta tell the guys.
No, we just need something we can use on James, right?
I got an idea.
Wait.
She don't need to holler at you.
Okay, now?
Yeah, now. Excuse me.
I'll be right back. What is wrong with you?
I don't want Freddie around, Kareem or you.
What?
I'm serious, all right? Dead that.
How are you gonna tell me who I can be with? I haven't been with you in a year. I've seen you with all kinds of stink girls, and trust me, they've been stink. Now I'm seeing somebody, and all of a sudden you wanna run background checks? Are you serious? Curtis, we wouldn't even be in this position if you hadn't done what you did.
What you mean? Why you always gotta bring that up for,
okay,
huh?
You cheated, it's true. Did you not cheat? D, did he not cheat?
Look, you know, I don't even be knowing.
Yo, you good?
She good, man.
First of all, I wasn't talking to you, son.
I was talking to you, B. All right, so why don't you take your ass back on over there, man?
What, bitch?
You don't need me for this, right? No, I need to think
so. Hey, girl. Monique, you've been fired today. Why are you dancing again?
Because I got a 4-year-old who want a Yo Gabba Gabba party. Gotta make this money, boo.
Look, you said you had some stuff on James. Like what?
He don't know that I know. He used to mess with my cousin Tracy.
Okay, then can I talk to Tracy?
Can't you see me getting a lap dance?
And do you see these napkins? Maybe use them instead of wiping hot sauce all on my girl.
Relax, baby, I got you.
Yeah, I kind of want lap dances from her, though. I like tough girls.
Shut up.
There we go.
Come over here.
Hold on.
Look, bottom line, I need to talk to your cousin Tracy.
And I need this old man's money, so...
So what are you saying? I'm not taking off my clothes or my Timbs.
Come on. Oh my God, it smells like cheese.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah, who are you?
We're looking for Tracy.
Okay. Is she here? Man, I'm Tracy. With them doors high, they said, who that
is pushing up that wide body truck with Don? Yeah, we're leaving James's office now. He's gonna send you copies of all the release papers. How do we get him to sign? We found some leverage.
Lenny, why you got a mixtape over here by the stockings? Put it by the bongs. Brothers ain't trying to buy a mixtape in knee highs.
Why don't you just go up there and tell him that?
You had a customer, I ain't trying to be rude.
Yo, we're looking at the video.
Ain't nothing. I'm more mad when the cats tore my shirt.
What am I doing with Sess, man?
What you mean?
I'm saying, I'm telling you we need to be focused, but here I am flipping out on my baby moms.
I mean, it's your baby moms, though. It's different.
It is, but it ain't. You just gotta let it go, you know? Yeah, but that shirt ain't that bad, though. Cut it, make a little half tie.
Yeah, okay. What was all these jokes when Freddie was tossing your ass over that almond?
Oh, word. All right.
Hey, it's finally over.
What, you done giving all hand jobs on the subway?
Yeah, I'll stop when you do. I'm talking about James releasing y'all.
Word? How'd it go?
Smooth. How'd it go with the video shoot?
Smooth.
Smooth. Let's head to the radio station.
But why you smell like cheese?
Look, so when we get on the air, make sure you pub the new mixtape. Talk about labels warning. That's gonna make my boss wanna mess with you even more.
All right, so my girl Yaya's coming. She's got these two rappers, D and Kutta, Brooklyn's finest, all right? So be nice.
Hey, thanks for squeezing us in.
Oh, nah, it's a pleasure. Especially after what happened. Everybody talking about y'all.
After what happened?
Oh, don't act like that. The fight with y'all and Freddie Gibbs at the video shoot.
Man, it was all over YouTube.
I thought you said it went smooth.
It did. Except for that.
Oh, it's my boss. Hey. Yeah, we're up at the radio station, so what's up? You feeling my boys?
Yo, watch this, man. I'm about to sneak this, B. I'm about to go night-night.
Oh! They had an omelet ball?
Yo, so what's up? Your boss trying to do a deal or what?
Yeah, actually, he does.
You serious?
Told you, B. Told you.
What's wrong with you? Why you over there looking all twisted?
Because he only wants to do the deal with D.
Jump driving on a Wednesday with three, then an MPV. Half a gallon of Georgia Porgy and cranberry, that's the POP. A recipe for terror. We miss together and then we have it. We live this life forever. We never gonna stop. You with us, let me hear you scream.
Straight shots of vodka, straight shots of vodka. Slant dance of white hands for checklist Slovakia. Bank like a mobster, cutlass and pasta. Shoot a wire, get him it like a rasta. What's my name? Don't forget the mother. Without that, it's nothing.